guys, and today we're going to be teaching you how to draw a dragon. So today we're going to be drawing a Chinese dragon. So here we go. First off, here's the head. Here, just a sketch. Going up, let's just put his body like that. It was? Something like that. Maybe? Wait. Cool. So, here is the head. So, now we're going up here is his lip. So, we're going to go very high up. Very up here is his lip. Let's not put the double leg, let's just do a overlapping thing. Then, it's going to be this. Or either there you go, now let's start drawing his face. So his face is going to be a boot-like head. So it's gonna have like this kind of hair. We're gonna make it like a beak like mouth. So there. Can you see it? And teeth if you want to. Then there follows the bottom jaw. Don't close it. Just put a little thing there and put like a little wrinkle. So let's draw the eyes. Draw a small parallelogram like that. Put circle like that, another one like that. So there you go, then just going to go up until we reach the leg. So let's do it. So there you go, it's like a weird shape. Then this goes down. Now let's do his feet. So this is going to be also a part 2 of this, since I cannot finish it today, because I don't have enough time to finish it. I'm going to make it wings if you wanted to, so let's just prepare that, in case we want some wings. And also we need the ground like that, right? Then we're going to make a small wing, something like that. It doesn't actually need to be proportioned, since it's just a for fun drawing. So let's just draw the wing, then middle is a spike, like a raindrop, then up. Then make an overlap like that. Then make a big wing. Then close it up. And let's draw the tail over here. Well, we're almost done. We just need a few details and some erasing to do. So now let's put the fleshy thing and just draw lines across it, like weird lines like that. Then this one too, you better connect the corners to the end. As everybody knows, those dragon artists would do it, and put a little flesh in there. And yeah, I guess we'll put another one overlapping over it. So it would look like he had only one wing. Then I'll put a spike over here to make it really simple. Then the hair. It's the stop where the wing stops. So let's just continue the hair over here. Here to stop it. Then I guess we put him some whiskers. I put 3 over here. So you're gonna have a little bit more little hair and then larger hair. Then we're gonna do the same at the butt. Kidding, no, it's just the back. There you go. Then I guess we can put like this part, like a flesh too. And erase this mistake. So if you guys could see clearly, here it is. Here's what he looks like in the drawing. So thank you guys for watching. Have a good day. And this is just before we say see you later, let's just put these weird grasses. So V, draw V, another V inside, and one red line like that. So that's how you make little baby grasses. And I guess you put some like background into it. So you will put a cloud that's slanted and put the sun over here. If you wanted, you could put like a little happy face in there, but I guess I'll not. First, and yeah, one more circle down here for the eye color. Then shade the middle black. Make it look a little cutie cartoony. And put like a fire thing over here in the eye. And if you want, you can put more details if you wanted. And like put the spikes here. I just did. And another spike over here at the back of his feet. So there you guys have it. Here is the how to draw a dragon. I guess might be a version 1. But we don't know yet, so I'll not put any like version 1 in the title. So yeah, I'll just put the word dragon here. And here he is. He is super cute. He's a little fire dragon, I guess. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Enjoy your videos in your only friend in YouTube. Like, watch, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, everyone.